One of the alleged ringleaders of Victoria's tobacco war has been picked up in a Rolls Royce after he was granted bail. As Amber Johnson explains, he's accused of being a puppet for an exiled crime boss thought to be pulling the strings from the Middle East.
Freed from Melbourne Assessment Prison, Majid Alibadi is greeted by a fleet of luxury cars, whisked away in a Rolls Royce with some choice words. The 25-year-old has been charged with more than a dozen offences, accused of being the right-hand man to Kazem Hamad, an exiled crime boss waging war against the Hadara family from his home in the Middle East. As they fight over monopoly of the illegal tobacco trade, Alibadi is accused of being a standover man, allegedly holding up a phone to Rabi Hadara, the owner of a Glenroy tobacco shop, with his kingpin boss on the other end of the line, demanding he pays $2,000 a month to operate in his patch. When Hadara refused, his store was firebombed 2 weeks later, allegedly by Alibadi. Police accusing him of targeting a Docklands restaurant next, owned by Fadi Hadara, who's also before the courts charged with gun offences by detectives tasked with targeting the illicit tobacco trade.
Is this linked at all to the ongoing tobacco wars?
Alibadi is also accused of firebombing this reception centre at Tullamarine. Its owner isn't linked to the tobacco trade, but police say the venue was booked by a rival syndicate. Prosecutors strongly oppose bail, arguing if Alibadi is released, Hamad will have a valued lieutenant back at his fingertips. Still, he was allowed to walk free to undergo treatment for his drug addiction, agreeing to wear a GPS tracking watch until his next court appearance. Amber Johnston, 9 News.